where do I start? Been second guessing my decision.
Georgia,
oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California,
that's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah,
badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah,
yeah, that's it.
I got my peaches out in Georgia,
oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California,
that's that shit.
I took my chick up to the north, yeah,
badass bitch.
I get my light right from the source, yeah, yeah, that's it.
I got my peaches out in Georgia,
oh yeah, shit.
I get my weed from California,
that's that shit.
I took my chick up to.
I hate all men, but when he loves me, I feel like I'm floating. When he calls me pretty, I feel like somebody.
Sending my boyfriend a dirty text whilst he's on the way to the gym. If he saw me now, it would all be ruined. He's just seen my message, OMG. Let's hope he doesn't see me. He could be in the Olympics with that speed.
That's my purse.
Don't be afraid to shout it. That's my purse! Try it again.
That's my purse! I don't know you!
Stay away from me.
Please don't leave me.
You have lost me forever.
Promise me this is forever.
I hate him so much.
I love you. Amen.
But I'm still missing you, and I can't see the end of this. Just wanna feel your kiss against my lips. And now all this time is passing by, but I still can't seem to tell you why. It hurts me every time I see you, realize how much I need you. I hate you, I love you, I hate that.
I think you take things really sensitively, and that's fine.
No,
I just need to not make those jokes with you.
No, I don't think they're... I think they're just, like, rude.
But to me, it's a joke. To you, it's rude. So I won't make them to you, because you don't take it the way that I'm meaning it, which is as a joke.
That's just a stupid boulder!
It's not just a boulder! It's a rock!
Siblings, 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 siblings. This is my sister.
This is my brother.
We are siblings and we care for each other. Everything we own,
we always share.
Because we are siblings and we have the same hair.
Movie date night with my girlfriend. We wore our matching magnetic bracelets. They have our names on it and connect when you hold hands. Link in bio to get yours.
Thank you.